Mr. Clean on the ropes. Coming with his foot. The referee warning Mad Bull. He may be disqualified if he doesn't break that hold.
Come on.
What do you mean?
Break it up. Break it up.
What do you mean?
Break it up.
Well, circling each other in the ring now. Mr. Clean challenging the Mad Bull to come on in. Now into the referee's hold.
Good crowd tonight. Yeah, let's give him the old bloody ear trick. Okay.
Mr. Clean forcing Mad Bull into the ropes.
Oh!
A punch to the jaw of the Mad Bull. Mad Bull reverses him into the ropes. The Executioner.
Say, Executioner, you gonna throw in the towel?
Drop this.
What's going on down there?
I don't know what the hell that Braden's doing. The college punk, he can't even count.
Punishment's one thing, but hurting's another. Time's running out.
You want a beer? Give me a beer.
Let's end it.
Oh, that's nice.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
And there's a three count to the pin.
Come here. Come on. He's broke his arm. His arm's broke.
Take it. Take it.
Come on. Take it. Come on. What are you talking about?
Get back in.
Get your shot at the title.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. We have a correction. It has been determined by the commission that Mr. Clean did not spend the necessary minimum amount of time in the ring, and therefore Mr. Clean and the White Knight have been disqualified, and the match has been awarded to Mad Bull and Executioner. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Duke Salo is here with an official announcement.
Ladies and gentlemen, by winning here tonight, the Mad Bull has earned himself a shot at the title held by Jack Braden. Now, I have here in my hand the contracts to that championship fight to be held right here in the Colossus. 2 weeks from tonight.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. The match has been made. It is now signed and will be in 2 weeks right here in the Colossus for the heavyweight championship of the world. The Mad Bull and the White Knight.